In chess, castling is the only time you get to move two pieces on the same turn. It's also the only time rooks get to jump over things. In short, it basically looks like you're cheating, but you're not. So make sure you have this video ready when you castle against your friend. Castling only involves kings and rooks, and it's when nothing is in between your king and your rook. You're allowed to move your king two squares. I know that looks cheating. And then when I drop the king, the computer will do the rest of the heavy lifting and the rook jumps over the king. That's all in one turn. And basically you are building a castle for your king. You're tucking him into bed at night and these three pawns are the nice warm blanket. The whole goal of castling is to get your king to a safe spot. You can actually castle with your other rook as well. Take a look at the black king. He actually could castle to the right, but if he moves 1-2 and the rook jumps over, he's got a big hole in his blanket. He's not going to be happy about that. Instead, black can castle with the other rook. The key thing to remember, the king always moves 2 and the rook jumps over. I know the black king is a little further from the corner of the board, but that is correct. The king always moves 2 squares. There are some times in chess where you are not allowed to castle. For example, if you are in check. If black moves the bishop to the square b4, you'd be in check and you're not allowed to castle. Also, if you move your king or you move your rook, you're not allowed to castle, as long as you're castling with that rook. If white were to move this rook, he could still castle with the other rook. Additionally, you're not allowed to castle if you move through check or if you land in check. So, if it was white's turn and white played the move bishop to g5, black would not be allowed to castle to the left because his king would technically be passing through this square, which you can see the bishop lines up with. In fact, the computer won't even let you. If I try to move the king to the square c8 and let go, it rejects my move. Of course, the black king could castle to the right, but that wouldn't be so safe. And also, you cannot castle if your king lands in check. That should be pretty obvious because you're never allowed to put your king in check. Try to castle every single game to get your king to a safe spot. The grandmasters do it. You should too. And I hope to see your king with a safe, warm blanket.